Hello everyone, this is Whistle Brony here, and today I'm gonna be doing something a little different. I haven't really done it before, but I figured to go ahead and give it a shot. I'm gonna be doing a reaction today, a reaction of the second season of Beastars Season 2. I'm gonna be doing a reaction to it, and the original video will be down in the description below, and all copyright claims that the video that I'm gonna be reacting to, the trailer. I'm gonna do this one specifically because, as you can see here, with that's been up for a while with YouTube's update thing, where you can just simply hover over a video and it shows little bitty clips or whatever. It has subtitles in it, and it looks like English subtitles, so I don't think there's an English dub for this version quite yet, so I'm just gonna go ahead and do my simple reaction to this 2-minute trailer here. And like I said, everything before, original video is gonna be in the description. All copyright claims belong to the rightful owners, in this case Netflix anime. They usually belong to this video, so I'm just gonna go ahead and just do a simple reaction here. And without further ado, let's go ahead right on to it. Plus Ultra. I'm really excited for this too.
俺は許されたくてここまで来た。肉食獣に生まれたこと。君に恋したこと。暗闇へ溶けていこう。名誉も誇りも全て失って楽になれ。行方不明になったんだ。ロイ先輩だよ。I think he's gonna go insane.
ここに探せと。先輩は今僕のこと食べたいですか？伊吹、あのガキ行かせてよかったのか？ここには命の保証なんてない。私は自分で選択し続けます。その無垢な心と悪魔のような体を奮い立つようにして考えるのです。ヒントはあなたの中にあります。
Looks like they got the original actors along
with the others.
You're strong.
I'm not really reacting to this, I'm just pretty much reading the English subtitles. Hell yes.
My strength is not for happiness.
Alright, that's it. Yep, 2021. Awesome. So, alright, so that was my simple reaction to the video. I'm not really too sure. I'm not too sure when specifically it's gonna come out next year, but I imagine it's just only the first episode of season 2 is when it's gonna come out, I believe. So, I didn't wanna throw right in nonsense or whatever as I was watching that, because I was also reading the subtitles, and just as I figured, so there was no English dub, but that's okay. I went ahead and I saw the first season of Beastars, and I didn't even know Beastars was really a thing, honestly. I was just browsing YouTube one day a while ago, and there's a video I saw that was titled Beastars Without Contents, and it was just Lego Sheet like this, how he was in his anxiety freeze state with that fox or whatever I don't know, it was somewhere at the beginning of the season, and he was trying to think of some excuse or incident to maybe make things go as smooth or whatever. And so I went ahead and clicked on that. I liked the video, so I went ahead and looked up more and more, and eventually I decided just to go ahead and watch the whole series since I have Netflix. So, but yeah, I really love this series, and I can't wait to see where season 2 goes with this. I imagine they're obviously continuing from the manga. I never read the manga. There's like, it's like over 200 pieces, I believe. 200 manga chapters or whatever, I believe, that are out by now. So, yeah, so, yeah, that's pretty much it. I don't have anything else to say. I am kind of a little nervous to upload this because I don't want to get copyright claimed or anything. But yeah, like I said, it's just my simple reaction. Any and all copyrights, like again, I'm implying this over and over again, so hopefully I don't get flagged or a copyright strike when I upload this. But yeah, so like I said, the original video, it's going to be down in the description. All this video does belong to Netflix anime, so I'm going to have respects for that. So anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this simple small video. Be sure to leave a like, leave a comment, hit subscribe for more, and I'll see you guys sooner or later. Bye bye.